India's first Chief of Defence Staff, General Bipin Rawat, his wife and 11 others passed away on Wednesday after the helicopter they were travelling in crashed in the southern state of Tamil Nadu. The mortal remains of General Rawat and his wife arrived in the national capital. Prime Minister Narendra Modi met the family members, paid tribute by placing a wreath before each of the 13 caskets. Their last rites will be performed today at the Delhi Cantonment. Their bodies will be kept at their residence from 11 a.m. to 2 p.m. for people to pay their last respects before the bodies are then taken to the crematorium. Meanwhile, the flight data recorder and the cockpit voice recorder of the Mi-17 V-5 chopper have been recovered. The Mi-17 V-5 is the mainstay of the Indian Air Force medium lift helicopter fleet. Fairly new addition to the Indian Air Force with less than 10 years of service, they are the workhorse of the Indian Air Force's medium transport fleet. Now, General Rawat had a distinguished career as an army man in the Indian military. Through his life, General Rawat held many key posts. He was also the recipient of several medals and honors, and now tributes continue to pour in from across the world. Israel too mourned the death of General Bipin Rawat. Paying his respects to the general, Israel's foreign minister Yair Lapid said, "On behalf of the people of Israel, I extend my deepest condolences to the people and the government of India on the loss of the Chief of Defence Staff, General Bipin Rawat, his wife and the 11 other military personnel lost in the tragic accident." Now, correspondent Jody Cohen also spoke to the former Israeli ambassador to India, Danny Carmon, about his interaction with General Rawat. Let's just listen in to this exclusive conversation.
I'm here with Ambassador Danny Carmon, former ambassador to India, who met India's Chief of Defence Staff, General Bipin Rawat, during his tenure in Delhi. Ambassador, can you tell us about your interactions with General Rawat?
Well, first of all, if I may, yesterday was a very sad day for India. And I must say that for all the people in Israel who knew him personally and acknowledge the very important defense relationship between India and Israel, it was a very sad day to lose a friend and a partner and someone who has been following and promoting the very important defense relations between both countries. I had the honor while serving in Delhi, I had the honor to meet General Rawat more than once. I even once ate at his table at home, and I had the opportunity to have a lengthy discussion with him on so many issues, not only related to defense. And I really met a very strong leader, someone who really is very dedicated to his country, to his nation, to his people. And it really makes us so sad to hear about this tragic accident where he and his wife and other officials were killed. So my personal condolences to a friend, to a leader, really sad.
Vyond is now available in your country. Download the app now. Get all the news on the move.